think that one of the things that Silk Road brings with us wherever we go is the passion that we have for what we do. Hopefully, that passion that we have for what we do inspires others to find their own passion and bring more of that into their own lives.
They are, as a collective, as a group, the ensemble, the staff, are artists who believe that it's important for them to live in the world, not just on the concert stage.
When I learned that Silk Road Ensemble members were coming to our school, I was overjoyed. I have seen the ensemble reach kids that have never spoken in the classroom.
I felt very exhilarated when I saw Silk Road for the first time because it was very beautiful to see Western classical instruments playing together with Chinese instruments, with Iranian instruments, and they got me very excited about the possibilities of music making that bridges different cultures.
From a child's point of view, artists come into your school and they share a little bit of what they do. It's magic. And part of what I think Silk Road does so beautifully is it helps young people to both experience a feeling of magic, but also see how they can themselves connect to that, become part of that.
The lessons they teach, the model of collaboration that they embody, is something that will last with the students.
Silk Road has made me believe more in what I'm doing. They've taught me how to be a better teacher.
Silk Road has opened a door of how much an artist can do with her talent. Silk Road has provided me with the platform to actually be a more responsible citizen, but a more responsible human being, to trying to do what is good for us.